Hi everybody, we continue next family. We have a second special bottom, screen bottom right here. See screen bottom right here. And we won't put for another family. All summer we don't have screen. Right now we won't put this more special bottom and put for special box, difference box. Right now.
To control Varroa mites?
Yes, this screen will be needed because it's easy to check Varroa mites. If you don't have screen, you don't know, full down screen, you control, you fix it. This Varroa mites full down or not full down. How many Varroa mites, it's needed. If you know doing like this, you don't know. Maybe yes, maybe no, maybe yes, maybe no. No, if you love bees, if do you want fix it right, you must understand right. You fix it or not fix it. Because we show for you how need control. And right now, smoking a little bit and check inside what's family. This is, we have swarm.
This was
problem swarm we show for this video, small swarm. Right now grow, keeping all 10 frames. Just mute, looks inside. What do you have inside? Temporary put right here. Right now looking how many pounds right here. Oh, okay. We not pick up honey this year from this family. Only we filling honeys we have inside. Okay, right now put bottom screen.
And then all the comb here is new because it says 2019.
Yeah.
All comb is new.
Every comb new. 19. This is 19.2 because I forgot put 19. This 19.2 before we have 14 is change. Frames 19.
You change the comb inside. She
change wax foundation 19. This 2019. Everything 19 this year. This Varroa smart doing every 10 frames. This year. Right now we'll be moving steps by steps and looking how process go.
Aren't you gonna put the box first?
Oh yes, forgot my box. You're right. This box will be put right here and correct first for this place. And correct pushing right here inside.
So in winter you use the smaller hole?
Yes, if winter come in, we will be changed right here and put small for 2-3 bees only go outside. Because we have screen right here, it's no problem. Right now hot, warming, we put more, it's okay, it's no problem.
So it doesn't matter if they have holes on top and there?
Yes.
That's okay?
Yeah. And plus, if you have, because if summer too many bees fly and too many nectar need more enter. For winter first times bees not too many fly, we have always open screen right here, bottom open screen little bit pull right here, we have too many hole.
Ventilation
it's no problem for bees. And plus we have right here enter, before we have entered this circle, bees come on inside, or right here we can do it how do you want. Or leave this enter or close it this enter and circle. Okay, looking first, honey. Perfect, you see?
So they don't need sugar.
Three-fourths honey. Three-fourths honey, it's excellent. Ready, close it. This is honey for winter. This side, it's not bad because this side, center, okay. Put right here steps by steps, no change, because this much better good looks. Bees ready for winter. Smoker put right here, no needed temporary. Today we have 21st September 2019. We live South Carolina. South Carolina warming area, about 35 degree. See this side? Perfect. Ready for winter. This side, not too much perfect, only we look in another comps. If not too much perfect, we will change right here. One side full, one side not full. It together will be perfect. Because this side too many, this side not too many, and together half and half. Nice. Look in next frames. Right here, brood.
Is there any signs of varroa mites?
Yes, we have varroa mites right here too. I see.
Where?
I see right here. Right here, brood, not closed. Right here.
Oh, okay, that's one sign.
Right here, brood, not closed.
Is that a lot of them or not too many?
Right here, brood, not closed.
Is that considered bad? A lot?
I cannot say it for you, good or not good. Only after fix it, look in the bottom, correct. Same right here, we have little bit.
So
right here, brood, not closed.
Do you think we should cage the queen too here?
Yes, queen must be put inside cage. Bottom honey must be more. Front honey a little bit. Go right here must be. Or circle.
So that resources don't go on the brood? And it will help control varroa mites?
Yes.
The queen?
Yeah, it will be control again. Because if not control, this is family will be problem. Look at next one. Again, see? Yes, we have too many. This family more bad.
A lot of varroa mites?
Yeah, I has idea. Holes. Yeah, right here, center right here.
Is it more than the first hive that we checked or no?
Yeah. Look in this side. Right here, see like this, take out. Right here. Every hole, this is bad. And okay, right now, not too many bees, only this family so-so for winter, okay. Only need to fix it, varroa mites. Right now, no honey, you see like this? No honey too, honey a little bit right here, no honey right here, not ready to winter. Need put queen need put inside cage. We now look in this family, must be control. Some people if no look in family will be have for winter.
No honey
and too many varroa mates. And after winter we'll be looking, oh, my bees died. Oh, where to buy? Oh, Pavel, can you for sale for me springtime? Oh yeah, for sale. You have bankrupt always. And because if you're not doing fix it every time, you must fix it every time.
So
this nothing, you see? Mm-hmm. Nothing. No honey, no brood, and this is bee pollen inside.
That's bad because it's in the middle of the
Bit. It's no honey. It's must be stay right here, temporary. Must be put special nest. Always put frames who is have brood more, minimum laid. Before we put frames who is have honey. We don't have honey, temporary put right here.
What is that noise?
Only eggs, no brood. This bee pollen, it's not too many honey, this for winter, not ready family. Okay. Only two frames we have good, maximum four. Just mean looking, remember next.
And this is the hive that we did not take any honey, so it still needs to be fed, right? Even though we didn't take any honey from them this year? Мы не забирали мёд, всё равно надо их кормить,
да? No, we not pick up from this family, because...
И до сих пор надо кормить их, да?
Needed to put feeder.
Wow, still needs to be fed.
Because 2 months we don't have nectar and family right here, queen.
And then there was unbalanced hive, there were too many bees and not enough honey, they're using
yes,
all the honey
yes,
for the brood.
Yes, no honey, and most of the queen put inside cage, just meant to pick up cage still. Just stop.
Yeah.
Вот она.
What is that? How about
it? This is varroa mites eating wing. She born, this is bees born, only no wing.
So this whole hive is not that many bees. That's not good, right? You think varroa mites got to them?
This is a little bit stay inside. Another adult bees, healthy, moving outside and fall down.
So, скажи, как тут мало сильно пчел?
This not too many bees because too many varroa mites and every born bed and disabled and another bees pick up disabled and move outside. Right here too, see, clean up. She cannot go. This is young.
Wow.
She cannot go. I don't know. She won't go outside.
That's not her being born, or просто she's disabled too.
I don't know. She born and cannot go outside. Maybe good, maybe not good. Okay. Looks right now, queen. Next steps.
Nowhere to be found.
No queen, I don't see where she go. What's next one?
Ты случайно туда не ставил, пап?
Нет, я ее здесь ставил. Right here. She right here.
Wow, she moves quick.
Mm-hmm. Right here.
What happened?
She go outside. me doing like this. Catch her. Oops. Catch.
Okay,
ready. Right now.
So this will help with varroa mites because most varroa mites reproduce in the brood.
Put inside cage. She go inside cage.
And you're also creating balance in this hive?
Yeah.
So put that inside. They store more honey.
Yeah. Because stop, lay down eggs. Every varroa mites go outside. And fix it every comb. After fix it every comb. Right here maybe better. Yeah. And this time, if we have bad queen, we can change queen. Put the new queen, this take out. Right now we have 3 frames no honey. Because put, this is 2 frames have honey, this little bit minimum. And this is good. And this special nest doing, you see, like this much better honey. And this much better honey. And this side more, we turn right here. Back side.
So more honey goes
backside because
towards the nest.
Always family doing it. Sometimes crazy family doing backside clap. Always 99% bees doing clap front and go to backside eating down. Go up and go down eating.
You mean a cluster?
Nothing.
Cluster, though.
Yeah. This is, see, look right here. Honey, stay here, good. Same idea, put right here. And look right here. What's better? Look in what's better frames and put inside. This is not, no, nothing right here. This always will be stay side because only one side honey. This, not too many, and this, little bit honey, turn right here, backside more, this minimum, and put between here. Why between? Because this too many, this little minimum, it will be for bees okay, nest doing. For nest bees, not too many, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 frames, perfect. This family will be doing nest right here. And next steps, looking this honey. This honey, only one side, like safe. Okay. Next steps will be put right here. This is nothing, only little bit brood. bees save this brood, brood go outside, it will be empty. And everybody go for nest. And right now warming and bees stay right here and doing warm this area, no problem. Same right here too. Not too many. We put right here, side. Looking right here, must be good go. If not good go, we'll be pressing right here more. Must be more room doing right here. And pressing right here more room. And next steps. We'll be looking right here, no matter put bees too many, this open area more better, will be put like this. And are we looking right now on time? If we're looking late, this family for winter diet. Right now on it will be put sugar syrup.
For how many days and how much?
15 days, quarter every day minimum, put right here. And this family will be best doing nest for every comb good for winter. After 15 days check, we have extra more warm area about more 15 days, if not bad, we can put continue more. Or probably Norad said, if bad, not too many honey, we continue more, put a little bit sugar syrup.
When do you release the queen? After 15 days?
After 15 days, we can open queen or change, put a new queen. If you don't like it, this queen, for sometimes queen bad or looks not good. Okay, right now put right here, bees stay inside. If most of everybody bees, look here. Everybody bees will be put inside. Doing like this doing.
Смотри, что там давы не было.
Да, ничего там нету.
Little spider right there.
See, everybody go. All right now. If too many people right here, or bees too many, not people. Everything good, empty. Everybody fly and go inside. Ready? Okay, we know. This family, what do you need? And right now will be smoker.
Let's check if there's any varroa mites.
Yes, check varroa mites before smoking. Because if smoking...
Давай сперва проверим.
No. Before smoking, this will be ventilation, okay, too many problem.
So right now they're shaking,
yeah,
or moving, so the varroa mites will fall.
Everybody stay board. Ventilation and check varroa mites. Too many.
Wow, you're right. This hive has a lot of.
Is it too many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Maximum probably 25 pieces. Varroa mites. It's family we not fix it. If not fix it, this family died or fly out. Because cannot stay for winter. Need fix it, varroa mite, every day.
So why do you think this family had varroa mites? Because it was a swarm? Почему так много varroa mites? Even though there's new comb.
Because varroa mites grow from all summer inside brood. Inside brood, we not fix it. Need special fix it. We talking late, how fix it special.
Later.
How we fix it all summer and need periodically, every time, in springtime, summertime, and fall time. If you'll be doing this process, how fix it varroa mites take out, you'll be always healthy family. If you not fix, you don't know this process, you'll be looking like this family. Oh, too many varroa mites and brood bed, too many hole and bees died, no wing, no leg, cannot born normal because not too many bees. Okay, if you do have questions, good luck. comment below, and we ready always answer for you any questions. We try doing healthy your bees and my bees.
So what do you do with these varroa mites that fell down on the screen board? You don't leave them like that, right? Because they could transfer to another hive somehow.
We pick up small jar and put vegetable oil.
Vegetable,
any oil. And put automatically ready, everybody go inside. If you leave like this, it's problem. You go everybody inside oil and diet, because sometimes bees go in there,
undergo
and varroa mites keeping again and go again inside your family. No need it inside your family.
You can also burn them.
Yeah, everybody, you must fix it right. If you fix it, you'll be happy. You kill too many varroa mites. And every time, if you nothing to do, no put oil, no put right here, only smoker, little bit smoker, and you'll be looking how many bees ready if we don't have varroa mites. It's healthy.
So we'll be next video, we'll show how to treat them with,
yes,
thyme oil.
Next video will be prime oil.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.